1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Ain't gonna work on Maggie's farm no more. Hey, ain't gonna work for Maggie's farm no more. I wake up in the morning, hold my hands and pray for rain. I got a handful of ideas that's driving me insane. It's a shame the way she makes me scrub the floor. Hey, ain't gonna work for Maggie's farm.
Please, George.
Oh, no, no, George. This one's on me, I insist. Money, Jerry. After all, it isn't every day that one flies off to Kenya.
Molly and I did Tunisia last year.
Yes. Of course, I never really classed Tunisia as the real Africa.
Mind you, she always was bottom at geography.
I think everyone else knows what I mean, Jerry. Thank you very much. Yes, this time tomorrow it'll be sundowners in the Stanley. That's in Nairobi, of course.
Yes.
You may be right. Of course, in Kenya, one can still dicker for the real thing with any passing Igbo.
Bit difficult as they come from Nigeria.
David Alden, I'll get up.
Hello.
Long time no see.
Where have you been hiding yourselves?
Us, George. We've been a funtin' and a thrakin' and a warmipin'.
You what?
My old gaffer, he said we've been a funtin' and a thrakin' and a warmipin', didn't you?
That's right, my little old biddy.
I told you they got a bit peculiar. What are you going to have? Gallon of scrumpy.
Now then, Jerry, we'll get out on that. I don't think I can afford the fees at this school. 2 hours a bit, please, Ross.
Oh, come on, don't be precious. Have a drink. Little pre-holiday binge.
Oh, all right, then. In that case, 2 pints of brandy.
Pints.
Looking forward to your safari, Margot.
Oh, very much. Do you know I can smell Africa already?
Oh, that must be something on the bottom of my wellies.
I ain't gone.
Believe.